Hey guys, Marcus here, and this is going to be playing against D'Angelo in NBA Live Mobile. So I'm going to hit play now. He's got a 4-point lead on me. I feel I can beat him. Jason Williams, Avery Bradley, Bernard King, Giannis Antetokounmpo, and Nikola Jokic. I have faith that group of guys can defeat Steph Curry, Klay Thompson, Kevin Durant, Andre Iguodala, and DeAndre Jordan. I have faith they can do it. Let's get into this. Start with the ball, that's good. There's Giannis there. But he's going to make that, and he does. 3 assists in any game mode, another achievement that I was not trying to complete. Bring it up. That was not a smart shot, but lucky for me, Jason Williams is able to be there. Probably not a smart shot either. Have to have better shot selection. Sorry, layups and dunks are so good because you're right next to the rim, you'll just have to knock it in. Oh, that was a nice move by the CPU. And Giannis couldn't make it again. No, this game is getting so far away. It's getting so out of hand. Jason Williams! No! No! No. I'm saying good game right now because this is just out of reach. Shot clock is off, so I have to get a steal. It's not very... Well, Steph just got an easy layup. Speedy is how I do this. Well, at least the damage wasn't too bad. But right now, it looks as though D'Angelo has won this match. Well, no excuses, but D'Angelo won this. I let him have too many points. You see that? I beat him by 1 point that quarter. Oh. Ugh. That's upsetting. We'll open that later. So, guys, join Basketball and Stuff YT. There's still time. Well, if what you're looking for is the 93 Brian Scalabrine, I don't think we're going to get that. I don't think we're going to get any of these guys. Kristaps Porzingis is new, by the way. I haven't seen him before. Guys, if you do notice, we are the closest to Brian Scalabrine. Tell me if you guys noticed that. And there's no shooting guard. So you can either get the Bo Outlaw or the Kristaps Porzingis. I'd rather have Porzingis. He's a 96. Everyone else is 93. And just because I feel you guys want to see my team, I'm going to open this first because I forgot if I'll be getting no summer courts pack. But okay, so I finally have an all elite team. My two-way lineup has 87 Kemba, 87 Klay Thompson, 86 Melo, 89 Giannis, and 85 DeMarcus Cousins. Small ball lineup. 85 Tyler Ulis, 85 James Harden, 87 Kawhi, 87 Magic Johnson out of position, and 88 Dwight Howard. My defensive lineup has an 86 Russell Westbrook, 87 CJ McCollum, 94 Bernard King, 85 Ben Simmons, and 89 Nikola Jokic. The big man lineup has an 88 Damian Lillard, 86 Jamal Crawford, who is very good. 88 Otto Porter Jr., 86 Bobby Portis, and 88 Sean Kemp. 91 Jason Williams in the shooting lineup, with an 88 Avery Bradley, 85 Gary Harris, 85 Frank Kaminsky, and 86 Jahlil Okafor. Guys, I am very close to getting the 91 Sean Kemp. However, I'm very close. I mean, I have 330 of the collectibles, and I need 5 more elites. And I didn't even realize I had 5 just waiting around. So, guys, bye!